was a race to reach the South Pole amidst blizzards and summer cold. Two teams raced to claim the prize. Here's how the story's told. Amundsen was from Norway, Captain Scott, a British man. Both set sail to Antarctica with a challenging plan. It's a race to reach the South Pole. Who will get there first to make the claim? As the first to reach the South Pole, trekking across the frozen Antarctic plain. Amundsen used huskies to pull his team along. Scott tried ponies and motors, a plan that would go wrong. The Norwegian team was lucky, weather was on their side. On December 14, 1911, they were the first to arrive. Now Scott's team wasn't far behind, they too would reach the pole. But weakened from the weather, their return would take its toll.
On the race to reach the South Pole, the Norwegians were